today we're going to specifically touch on learning how to talk about our accomplishments and refining our positioning. Three things that we're going to talk about today. The first is the brag sheet, and then is the unfair advantage. And we're going to finally talk about how we put it all together, or where does all the activities that we've done, how does it fit into our job search?